Hello everyone, in this build video I will show you how I made this awesome spiked trench crop from Battlefield 1. First, what I have to do is cut the turning blanks to size. Now, before I screw the boards together, I need to drill holes for the locating pins. For the first rough pass, I will back out the following screw, and for the final cut, I will screw it back in. I marked where I need to drill holes for the spikes, but as I don't have a drill press, I will use a template.